you sure you are ready before you go?
I must leave, Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Hepipti!
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin. Still looking for the cyclosporin? I definitely packed it in the med kit.
One bar. No? Half a bar.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe.
One bar. No? Half a bar.
I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. One bar. No? Half a bar. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the Snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. This is suspicious. Not to draw attention here. Wind is picking up. Not good.
You there! Stop! Halt! Stay there!
Must not get lost.
Hey, are you an idiot? Oh!
gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Clear the way! Out of the way!
Are to be copied by the great
library. Oh, I find Aya among all these endless scrolls.
I find that Thanos talks too much.
He has some interesting ideas. Very radical. It's almost alarming.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here, one can reflect upon the oppressive regime under which we find ourselves laboring. The Alexandrian poets, have I mentioned them, are a group of dramatic artists dedicated to promoting free thinking throughout the land. Despite the fact that the ruling pharaoh is given to arbitrary and...
All right. Serapis. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
Is she safe?
I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Thanos.
Ah, yes, Thanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not. This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there.
Thank you. Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, why?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Bedunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. He was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this. What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios, and silence him.
Discover who the snake is, and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum, when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine.
Bayek! What good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menehet. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menehet will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
By a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as gifts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1, huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over Attainder's 4.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way.
My position, Gereth.
Nyla, are you following me?
You might get lost without it. It's a big temple.
Your father wants you to go home.
And I prefer to stay with you.
Geba! What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there. This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried.
Uncle Bayek,
Jiliad. Bededuk ani khayet.
To sleep at our house again?
Not this time. But I hope to pass by and visit your mother.
First, you will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator Sorin.
Sorin, stay back! Not if it's about your father.
My sister always sneaks up to the temple roof at night to look at the stars. But don't tell anyone. The priest would be so angry.
Why not? Sina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank.
I can't wait for the fifth.
That's the last of the children. I will tell Menahed that the children are safe.
Position, Gereth. Look at this. Fraud abounds in your market. And you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahed, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Innocent!
Yeah, yeah. No one needs to know that!
You without...
This looks like a child made it.
My spirit cannot follow my...
These cannot...
...to the field of...
You sold me an amulet of Hathor and my wife got sick anyway.
Greetings. I am...
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
These cat mummies are...
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
Better return at night, when we can speak freely.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair. They would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it.
I cannot wait to see what your guts look like.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head.
what?
Ah, here you are.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.